Koshi works hard as a woodcutter to provide for his wife and three children. But one thing he can't give them is fresh drinking water.
We get our water from a hole in the ground. It smells very bad and is filled with insects. But it's our only source of water, so we have to use it for cooking and drinking.
5 years ago, everyone in Koshi's village fled from their homeland of Chhattisgarh to escape attacks by Maoists, a radical communist group. Koshi and the others settled deep in the forest of southern India.
I came here for my children's safety, but this unclean water makes us feel like our lives are in danger. My children are always sick, but this is the only place we can stay.
The local pastor kept trying to find ways to get clean drinking water for their village. Then he found out about Operation Blessing's Living Waters team. He asked for their help, and they immediately took action. The team drilled all day and night. By sunrise, Koshi's village had fresh, clean water for the first time. On the day they dedicated the new well, the villagers celebrated with singing and dancing.
I don't have enough words to thank you. I'm so happy that my children will be healthy because they have good water to drink. You gave my village, my family, and me a new life. I will never forget you. Thank you so much.